nostalgia why I love the show, because it's such a hard, cruel world in Game of Thrones, and there are so few likable people in the show, but I'm absolutely obsessed with the show, and I have my favorites, and I'm really looking forward to seeing what this new season will bring, because last time things were quite up in the air, and I think this season is going to be quite a decider for a lot of people. So I love the show, and I can't wait to watch the whole season.
और सबसे अच्छी बात है कि इंडिया में साइमल्टेनियसली आ रहा है, पता नहीं कटा कितना है। हमें तो पहले ये सीखना चाहिए, ये नहीं, हमें पहले एचबीओ से सीखना चाहिए कि टेलीविजन कैसे क्रिएट करें।
I love Game of Thrones.
भाई ऊपर मत डाल रहा है।
Favorite TV show है। My favorite character is the dwarf, because I'm a short man myself. And I like anybody can die in any episode at any time. It's like parliament. Anybody can be thrown out.
So, I think the way they've built up character, of course, this is drawn from the book, so I suppose we could have done that. But one thing that we definitely can't do for I don't know how many decades to come is the kind of visual spectacle that they create for television. I mean, it's American television is just at another level of storytelling, but in terms of visual spectacle, I don't think, and the kind of production value that this show has, I don't think any show comes close to it.
What would I like to say about the show? Of course, who doesn't like JOT? Massive Game of Thrones fan. These look like all those swords where you kind of put your heads on. I feel like my head's going to be on all these mics. Well, of course, I'm so super happy to be here for Game of Thrones, and I can't wait to see it. I can't believe that I'm getting to get the sneak preview of the first episode of season 5. So yeah, can't wait to get my Khaleesi on. Everything about it, I think the way it's written, most importantly, I think it's a fantastic series. Brilliantly written, it's brilliantly shot, it's got state-of-the-art, you know, effects. The characters, the actors are brilliant, their costumes. I think it's one of the shows which is so flawless. It kind of just keeps you on the edge of the seat. And of course, each and every character is iconic. They're going to definitely go down in history, and it's something which I think our next generations, even though if the season ever gets over, that this is a season, or this is a show which kids and next generations will keep watching, and I think that's fantastic.
For more news and gossip, don't forget to subscribe to Bollywood Helpline.